second challenge of the night. James Graham, Whitney Reign, and Sharia J can still be challenged. It's time to choose who you would challenge.
I'm ready to eat, and I pick the lovely Miss Whitney.
Let's go!
All right. Up first, it's Whitney Reign.
Hello!
You got it!
So last week, Matt challenged me.
Come on, Whitney, let's sing, baby!
But I was ready when I got out there.
Whitney's my favorite right now because she's fighting. And every time she gets challenged, she coming with it, like, on another level.
Whitney Reign!
When I won the challenge, I was so excited. My dad has been here every single week watching me from the audience. When I looked out there and I saw him crying, I had to keep it together. Like, I've never seen my dad prouder. It was just a special moment. I'm definitely a daddy's girl. He's been there to support me through everything, always by my side. That's my best friend. My parents have sacrificed so much for me to get here. I have to hold on to this seat. I have to do it for them. I have to do it for Levi. There's no going back. I have to get to that finish line.
It's a soundtrack.
Touch the face, heaven burn while I cry, 'cause I heard his
Whitney Reign, please come join us on the stage.
Yeah, honey. Grab connected with Whitney.
Yeah? They're both great.
Yeah.
This is the first time. I wish I had a special override vote to keep both of y'all. You know, Whitney, I really feel like you came out here and really did your best to defend your chair. When I told you I smelt something, I smelt a little bit of fear. And it's hard because I feel like fear got the better of you on this battle. And that's hard to say. Ali, you came to eat. You came to eat. You really understood what this is about. It's about showing your artistry. And if you come to eat like that, then you get a seat.
Megan, this is a very difficult one.
Yeah,
I can't even. This is the hardest challenge I think we've had so far on this show. The talent you both have is undeniable. Whitney, you came with all the passion and the chills and vocally, I feel like Ali in that particular performance was just spot on. But this is up to you, audience, at this point, and it's a very difficult decision.
All right, audience, you've heard what the panel thinks. Now it's up to you. Who do you think deserves a seat on the floor? Is it going to be Whitney Reign, member of the Four? Or Ali Caldwell, our challenger? And the winner of this challenge is... Ali Caldwell! Ali Caldwell, you are the newest member of the Four. Congratulations. Ali Caldwell, please go take your seat on the Four.
Thank you.
You're amazing. Well done.
Ali Caldwell, your seat is now locked for the night. You are safe and cannot be challenged the rest of the show. Whitney Reign, what are the emotions you're going through right now?
I just don't want to go. And I built relationships with those three up there, so.
Love you, baby.
Whitney.
I miss y'all.
Whitney, all I ask as a friend, please don't give up and please keep going hard.
I'm not going to give up.
Bobby Whitney. Now let's hear it one more time for Whitney Reign. Walk your path with pride.
It's definitely hard to lose, but I gave my all, gave my best. And, you know, the audience, they made their decision. What hurts the most to me is just, you know, not keeping my seat when my family was here. You know, this was the moment where everybody was here to see me. And, you know, I didn't make it.
I mean, this is what the show is about. Two great artists going toe for toe. Ali, she deserved the win. Whitney deserved the win. I love them both.
I'm gonna miss Whitney. That was crazy.
Okay, here we go.
The name of the game, unfortunately.
I'm never gonna give up. The fight is for you. This is not the end, boo. Okay? Oh, I love you too.
You okay?
I just can't believe.
It's crazy. This show's, yeah, it's crazy. That was, I think, the most intense battle so far, like, in terms of two powerhouses coming together.